coronavirus cases in the country are rapidly inching toward the 3 lakh mark. The national COVID-19 tally on Thursday jumped to 2,86,579, including 1,41,028 recoveries, while the death toll stands at 8,102. The noteworthy fact is that the number of recovered patients across India is greater than the active COVID-19 cases in the country. In Maharashtra, which has the highest number of coronavirus cases in the country, the tally has crossed 94,000. It has outnumbered the total number of cases in China and is soon to overtake Canada's tally as well, which is estimated at around 98,000. Besides this, cases have soared beyond 36,000 in Tamil Nadu, while in the national capital more than 32,000 people have been infected by coronavirus till date. In the national capital, the COVID-19 tally rose to 32,810 on Thursday. 12,245 patients have recovered here, while 984 have died due to COVID-19. States like Manipur, Chandigarh, Goa, Nagaland, Himachal Pradesh, Puducherry have reported under 500 COVID-19 cases or less. Meghalaya, Ladakh, Arunachal Pradesh, Mizoram, Sikkim, Dadar Nagar Haveli have less than 100 COVID-19 cases. Stay connected with News for more updates. News Desk.